I think something went wrong. They typically don't stay with us till we die. Some live a few days, while others live a few years. We're not affected by their short lifespans, as they're replaced by new cells which help sustain our bodies. I don't think anyone would argue that we ever lose our persona due to this process. Yet we are clearly in a constant state of transformation. Then how do we remain the same? A continuous flow of thought and perception keeps an unbroken chain of continuity that we know as our self. Our conscious mind is not the pattern of our brain, but a continuous emergent entity based on that pattern.
Ashley, you want a ride?
I thought you took the train. Are you okay, Simon?
Why now?
Who's David Munchie?
Why is there never enough time?
For what?
To say I'm sorry.
Have we figured out what happens when we die yet? Is that even possible? If there's some kind of afterlife, do you think my place is taken?